My name is Takaki Miyata. I work as an application engineer at ABL. ABL is a well-known company even in Japanese automotive industry with high technical capability. There are so many experts from different areas in ABL, and there are so many challenges I can try. So therefore, ABL is really inspiring working place for me. As an application engineer, I did commissioning activity at customer testbed. The commissioning activity means bringing our tools to their place and make it functional. This commissioning activity includes linking a simulation tool to testbed automation system and controller, and finally to a real engine or a real vehicle on testbed. There are new vehicle systems for driving assistant and autonomous driving, which are very complex and difficult to integrate and test because these systems are interact traffic and also surroundings. So for those systems, I create a new testing solutions by linking sensors, actuator and controller, and even enhanced simulation environment. This helps developers to fix bugs and run difficult scenarios before they go on test track or driving on public road. I have many interactions with ABL colleagues. They are experts in their field, and it's inspiring for me to work with them and learn from them. And also, ABL leads many European R&D projects. I also joined some of them, and it's quite a unique experience for me to work with different European companies, institutes, or universities, because it's not possible to experience in Japan. One special experience for me was Japanese project. I joined this project as an engineer from grad side, but I also could support the communication between our customer and our engineer in Austria. I could support this project by combining Austrian and Japanese culture, and I enjoy this project very much because I could contribute to this project with using my unique background. Working abroad is challenging for me, especially working style is quite different between Japan and Austria. As my personal impression, Austria is more independent. Each people has a task and clearly defined by job description. But on the other hand, in Japan, people work as a team and sharing the tasks and more close interactions. At the first few months of working in here, I struggled with this working difference. But now I'm getting used to this and also have a better understanding of the idea behind of this. So recently, I'm very interested in finding an optimized working style by combining Austrian independent working style and Japanese teamwork benefit. It's exciting for me to develop innovative technology here at ABL.